Hi, up there. Today, the tip is how to clean your window when it's really cold outside and you like have an event or you have like something going on in your house. And especially this time of the year, everybody gets together and gets cold outside and your window is really bad or on the entrance and the doors. Your glass door is really bad. So, and able to clean it real fast so the water doesn't freeze in your glass. Just put alcohol in your water, and the solution that you're gonna use to clean the window, put rubbing alcohol in there, and then you just spray it with the bottle or with the little rock around the glass, and then use a squishy, and it comes right off, and doesn't freeze in the door or in the window or the thing that you're gonna clean. So the tip for today is like how to clean a window or a door when it's really cold outside. Put a little bit of rubbing alcohol in your solution, and yes, you can clean it real fast. So thank you for watching and share this tip to anybody. I hope anybody take advantage of this and spread the word and like us on Facebook so we can continue sharing more tips with everybody around us. Thank you so much for watching.